love the Great Dane tour puppy.
We have to do what?
Hey, where's the clutch? Brake, brake.
No, no, brakes. These are the brakes.
Oh, yeah, yeah, okay.
Press them at the same time. This is the gas.
Okay.
Right?
Okay.
So, when you want to start going, you just do like this, and then you're in the first. Now, if you press the gas, you will go, so be careful. Okay, see? Right? And now, you go back to the neutral. And then, if you want to go to reverse, what you have to do, you have to step on it, and then you go like this. And then, if you press the gas, go back. You cannot because you have a motorbike.
Yeah.
So you're ready to go, right? You're going to brake.
Brake.
So,
okay.
Remember when you brake, when you want to stop, press go. Right?
Okay.
And well, if the tour guide, if he makes like this, means to stop.
Stop. Okay. See, stop. Slow it down. Slow it down. Okay. Okay. She sits right,
right
back here, huh? When I go by these trees, keep your arms in, you know. Flashing, right? Flashing. It's flashing, isn't it?
It's a red light.
Yeah, good.
How long does it go for?
Behind.
Hour or more.
Now you want to drive behind him, okay? You want to drive behind him.
Gotcha. Okay. See? Hey, David! Ride him. Ride him, cowboy. Are you back there, Linda? Here? Oh, yeah. I mean, believe me, much worse than this. rodeo trail, Linda. We're getting near the end. It's only, it's supposed to be an hour long.
I know, but if this is where we started, I want to get off.
I don't think so. I don't know.
I saw the map.
Probably the last. I can't believe how stable these things are, though. Now.
I really loved this tour. It was great fun. See you all later.